what do you have to say about today's race?
Yeah, I think it's gonna be exciting. It froze last night, and I think it's hard pack, and it's gonna be fast out there.
All right, have a great race.
Thank you.
Go, Valdez! Nice job, Valdez. Go blue and gold! Go get him, Barlett.
Thank you. LeClaire in the yellow bib, number one. Next into the finish tag zone looks to be Diamond, and that's Ruth Mancara. She will tag off to teammate Lisa Van Imhoff. Okay, next in looks to be West Valley. West Valley's Amber Hajukovic will be tagged. Hannah Boer will tag off to teammate Claire Cook in the number three bib. Number two bib, excuse me. You'll notice that the techniques change as the team coming in from Kenai. LeClaire. She'll be tagging off to the state ski meister, Magdalene York. And we're waiting for their tag. And they're good. Okay, our next skier, skiing strong leg, Liesel Van Imhoff. She'll be tagging off to teammate Allie Carney. So far, skiing for Chugiak High School, Claire Cook, who will tag off to teammate Emma Nelson. And coming up right behind, we have West Valley. And Michaela Salzetti, who will tag off to teammate Addison Gibson. Okay, coming in for Kenai. Tagging off to Naomi Seekenbelt. tagging off for the service side team.
Anna Taylor tagging off to Ruby Woody. Next pitch from Eagle River. Maya Smith, she'll tag off to Samara Bradford.
I know!
She did good. She got
herself
second place yesterday.
Oh,
yeah, she got to go up on... No, that's not true. She got herself second place. I couldn't
believe it.
Nadia was in like
30-something. Being in for So High for Savannah High School. Mika tagging off. And it looks like the West Anchorage Eagles team of Alejandra Legate, Fiona Fick, Abby LaCare, and Magdalene York are our second place team. And we have a Valdez here coming in to tag off to her teammate, Taylor Huston, and tag off to Angela Alfaro for their final lap. Carney and Mariah finishing up for service. Emma Tarbes. We have Naomi Kiekenfeld.